Water scarcity is an issue that's becoming more and more common in Scotland. The summer of 2018 was an exceptionally dry year with high temperatures that resulted in a drought lasting for several weeks in many parts of the country. This left farmers short of water for many essential farm practices. In a changing climate, these conditions are likely to become more prevalent. So here are a few things you can do on farm to build resilience and improve water efficiency. The first thing you should do when trying to reduce your water use is to look for leaks on farms. It's a relatively simple thing to do that can have a big improvement on your water efficiency and help to save on your water bills. Things like leaking troughs or a leaking irrigation system can all add up to an unnecessary use of water. Ensuring you're watering at the correct time of day or using the correct irrigation systems will all help to reduce water use. Soils should be looked at to ensure they're in a good condition to take water on board. A compacted soil, for example, will just lead to high levels of runoff and the crops may not benefit. Careful consideration is required to ensure the crops are receiving enough water for their needs. In the future, this may involve looking at more crop-resistant varieties to help deal in drought situations. Rainwater harvesting involves the collection of rainwater from roofs, which can then be used for irrigation. This is unlikely to be that useful in a drought situation unless you have a lot of storage in place. Abstraction groups are when farmers who are all abstracting from the same surface or groundwater come together to share best practice and knowledge. If a drought was to occur, it would stop the drought from reaching critical levels.
Water scarcity is something that's very much on the agenda in SEPA at the moment and throughout Scotland. If you find yourself in a situation of water scarcity, you should first contact your local SEPA office where you'll get the most up-to-date information and guidance. Additionally, you can download our water scarcity reports from our website.
Every farmer should be looking to improve their water efficiency and their sustainability, as water scarcity events are likely to become more common in the future.